What's going on, tubers? Welcome back to Blues Channel 66. Happy Friday the 13th, 2019, December 13th. Now peep this. Friday the 13th, during the holiday season. Why? How? Well, let's just say I had a dilemma in September when we had a Friday the 13th, you know what I mean, of this year of 2019. The dilemma was for my NES Jason Voorhees 7-inch figure by Nah-ahh. I was missing two batteries. The batteries was drained when I moved to my new apartment, and I had this figure stored in a container. And the thing was is that I had all my containers like stacked on top of each other, and then I had the figures, all of my McFarlane and Nah-ahh figures, all boxed away and stored in a container. So the thing was is that I had a couple of other figurines that were stacked on top of this one, and they were all in their original boxing and everything. But come to find out, in September, the Friday the 13th of, you know, 2019 that I missed out on a few months ago, when I was going to do this video, I didn't have the batteries. Now I have the batteries. I went to Ace Hardware, and I tell you, $4.85, I think it was, yeah, $4.85 for each battery. Let's see, I still have my receipt right here from Ace. I spent like, I know it's going to be hard to see, but $10 and some change to get the batteries. Because I said I'm not going to miss this Friday the 13th. Now, the reason why I wanted to bring out the NES Jason figurine out of all my other figurines is because, for the simple fact, the color scheme of the box, for some reason, it reminds me of XMAS, Christmas. I mean, look at it. Jason's, you know, gear, it has like a forest green tint to it. You see what I'm saying? And I'm not reaching, but think about it. And then the text on the box, Friday the 13th, is in red. Say if that was like red bowls on a Christmas tree or red gift wrap. You know what I'm saying? And maybe I'm just... The other thing is the NES Jason always stood out to me because it had a bluish tint to it due to the video game. The Nintendo cartridge that I used to have as a kid. Y'all remember that? When that thing gets overheated and you have to go to keep it cool. Y'all remember that? Well, this is one of my favorite figures out of the whole collection. Now, the actual figurine, it still looks like the Friday the 13th version of the 3D Ultimate Jason. It's the same sculpt. You know what I mean? Now, I'm not going to bring them out the box. If you guys want to see reviews of that, as far as the NES Jason, like what I have here, you guys can watch other YouTubers, because there's many other YouTube videos on that. And this is just like an old figurine here, and I just want to keep it mine's in a box. But the batteries is in this little thing right here, this little case that I put them in. Well, they're actually, they're batteries, but some people call them sound buttons. I don't want to lose these things, because then in the future, if I have to replace these things again, I'll just take one out so I won't lose the other. This little thing here, that's the sound button. It takes two of them. And They were like $4.84 or something like that each at Ace Hardware. So if you ever come across this same problem that I had, feel free to go on down to the Ace and handle yours. So yeah. Put that there. Move these beats out the way. What the hell? So hopefully it'll play the original video theme music when I open this thing. I hope. Let's see. That theme music remind me of what happened in September to somebody special that I love, you know what I'm saying? But she's recovering and she's gonna be alright. September was just like a crazy month, I ain't gonna lie. Everybody had birthdays. My tia, my aunt, had a birthday on the 14th. And a lot of other friends had birthdays in September, but hey, it's December, Friday the 13th of 2019. And it's a new beginning. Like Friday 13 part 5, the new beginning. Yeah. Well, look at the color schemes. Jason Voorhees in the box has that bluish tint like my blue XMAS lights. So he fits in right through the Christmas season. Nah-ahh.